Everything is ready to go here at the Saxon Ring, and concentration is at the max because it's crucial not to lose positions early on this track. Wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers. Let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final standings. out of this thrilling race, finishing their cool down laps. So let's take advantage of this moment to take a look at the Moto2 final results. Well, he was hoping for a win today. Third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber.